Hey guys, all right. What I did is I put this video together, and the way it will work is, first of all, the scissor I use in front is my own personal one, obviously, but we can have one made that's for the business, for the company, whatever we want. In fact, I can get a guy to do it. We might have to pay him a little bit of money, but or you got if you guys know someone that can do something like that, that's fine. But anyways, we can have our own scissor made. And then and use that to introduce or go into these videos that we make, and then the video itself, you know, as I'm doing now, I'm speaking right into my computer and recording all this stuff. Normally when I do this back in Florida, I've got a flag behind me and certain backdrops and things like that, so it looks, you know, it looks a little bit more appealing to the eye. And then, you know, go into the comp, you know, to the into the topic, have a discussion with yourself, and basically give your lecture. And I like to do it so it's kind of like this, where I'm relaxed and being me, and I'm talking about it. Sometimes I hold things up and do show and tell, you know, hand movements, maybe even stand up and demonstrate something. But there's a lot you can do in this forum. Anyways. And then, so this can, you know, this could be another piece of our in fact, I think this could be a huge piece to what we do, you know, and a lot of our pro in a lot of our stuff, you know, these videos can amplify a lot of the blogs, and a lot of the blogs can amplify the video. You can make it so that, you know, you can only download it with a code. You can also set it up so you can only download it if you pay for it. And again, I'm not the expert on this stuff, but a guy that does a lot of this for me is named Quinn from Terrebonne Radio. He's actually he's the guy that does a lot of this stuff for me. We have a little relationship where we basically split, you know, the cost of this thing. Basically, whatever videos we sell, or like, for example, if we were to put this up for sale, somebody downloads it, there's a process where they pay, and then basically he and I go 50-50 on the profit. He gets 50, and then what he does is he sends the other half to my PayPal account. And then every time someone purchases the video, automatically there's a record that's generated, and then I get an email showing that somebody just bought whatever product for whatever amount. So I actually have a way to audit the system. Of course, he keeps a record of product is sold, so that, you know, if I've been wanting to audit more thoroughly, you know, that's provided. In fact, he does send it to me. So there's a process where we can do this and control it and sell content like this through whatever it's called, streaming. And so anyways, I'm just going to give you an example, and then once I finish up with this, you know, I can add my sizzler to the back end, or, you know, put the web address, contact information, you know, maybe promote some other products from the website. Hey, if you're more interested in this, you want to learn more about this, this, and this, we have a list of stuff that we put on there and that they can go to and check out more stuff and buy it, to include things like, you know, if I did this, for example, just let's just say it was on a backpack. Let's say we create our own ballistic backpack, you know, some Wazoo thing, and we're giving a lecture on it right now, you know, we tell them, hey, if you're really interested in buying this, go to this link here, or this website here, this link, click on that, enter this code, and then you can buy the product, you know, at a discounted price, whatever, you know. But this is obviously a great marketing tool, but part that I like the most about it is it's more personal, it's interactive, and people can actually put a face to the words, rather than reading a blog that you know, is like kind of generic. You know, now there's some personality that goes along with it. There's actually a real person talking about the classes, which is what I prefer to do anyways. And again, this is, you know, talking to you know, my management team about, you know, when I was writing my book and stuff like that. You know, statistically, most people will only read about 30% of a book, and I found that that's usually true with everything. Or they tend to scan it real quick, and so, you know, but, you know, video tends to keep people dialed in, especially if you kind of you can keep it entertaining and make it very personable. So anyways, I wanted to put this out there and give it a test run real quick, see what you guys think. Of course, you know, it's me right now just bullshitting, but once I do this, I'll have a proper outline and that I'll read off of and make it a little bit of fun. Maybe even have a little bit of background, a little soft background music in the back. In fact, I'm going to do that on this particular one so you can kind of get a feel for it, what that might sound like or look like as well. So anyways, I'm also adding in the fact that, you know, you can use your iPhone and you can walk around, you can go outside, you can do different things, with an iPhone in hand. And again, make it a little bit more personal, interactive. You can, you know, play around with it a little bit, but get some different perspectives on the filming and get as creative as you want. And that's what I actually like. So I think this would be a great tool for us to use, in addition to just writing. Reading sometimes is just boring, but I know there's different types of learning. Some guys like to write, read. Some guys like to, they're visual learners. Some are, hands-on learners, and some are, combination of all of the above. I'm going to try to do a lot of these videos to support the written blogs and amplify, some of the topics, as well as some of the stuff will be premium content, where I can actually demonstrate some stuff, like, for example, when I go into the self-defense moves and tactics and things like that, I can give a little bit of a demonstration with the camera and edit it as such so that the person actually can see what I'm talking about. For example, how to hold a knife, blah, 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 so forth and so on.